Now we've all fallen in love before, and there's always a person you can't ignore. You try to stop, but your heart wants more. Till you find that person you'll always adore. This first guy fell in love with a girl so sweet. He gets butterflies every time their eyes start to meet. She's a girl from maple syrup land. His desire for her love was quite unplanned, but eventually she had to go, and the boy just had to know. He had to know as she went on by. Overseas, screaming, "Don't leave!" But it was in his head. He whispered it out in bed as she left. Now this other guy, he had his eyes on a girl, and he thought and thought about her every day. He was oh so shy with love in his mind. As he let it out, I think he might just die. Though he couldn't do it, got it all. So he fried his brain till he wasn't the same, but deep inside he still feels the same. Oh no, he's got nothing to lose. He sat there all alone. He's got no clue what to do. And finally, my girl, she would always make my world. I would ponder, wander around, think about the things we used to do. And even if she was perfect, then we were always flawed. And I must admit, I was also wrong. It was complicated, and I was gone, but was still unsure. In her eyes, I'll forever be the one who's immature. We're no longer friends, and it ended poorly. Our love and drama always seemed like a really, really bad, really bad movie. And all I ask for now is at least for small forgiveness. I look around as I lay in bed. I wonder, did I really do this? Love is no longer a choice. It just seems to happen. When you meet the right one, it's a chemical reaction. It's true. You do the same for love too.
free. I had solved all my problems in a fake dream, but it's still real. I still live.